Bonjour, your respectable excellencies, the Olympic Games past year gold medalists, the artists from France as well as China, Monsieur and Madam, enchanté, a very good afternoon. 尊敬的各位法国及中国的领导，奥林匹克的历届金牌得主们，各位艺术家，先生们女士们，下午好。This is the Summer Olympic Games 2024 at Paris, France. 现今正值2024年法国巴黎奥运会时节。I'm very honored to be invited to Paris together with the other Chinese artists to exhibit our art during this Olympic season. 我很荣幸能与其他华人艺术家一起在奥运会期间受邀至巴黎展览我们的艺术作品。Most of us have flown from thousands of miles from the capital of China, Beijing, to Paris, France, while I flew in from Singapore because I live there. 我们多数的华人艺术家从万里之外的中国首都北京飞至法国巴黎，而我从新加坡飞过来。The three main values of the Olympic Games are excellence, respect,and friendship. To bring this abstract idea to concrete reality, France has invited us, the Chinese artists, to come to Paris to participate in these Olympic Games. 奥运会的三大价值观是卓越、尊重及友谊。为了把抽象的概念转化成具体的现实，法国邀请了华人艺术家来巴黎参加奥运盛会。I suppose the French do understand that the Chinese artists have the tradition of making and meeting friends through the means of arts and calligraphy, and that the classic of Confucius Analects open with a chapter that describes how joyous we should be when we meet friends from far away lands.我认为法国了解华人有以文会友及以画会友的传统，而且《论语》的开篇首章便说了：“有朋自远方来，不亦乐乎。” So although China and France might be 10,000 miles apart, our hearts are not so far apart. As much as the Olympic Games is an exhibition of sportsmanship.The art would share a very similar set of values. 所以法国与中国虽有万里之隔，两国人民的心灵并不遥远。奥运会虽然是体能的展现，却也是艺术世界的价值观遥相呼应。And of course, both the Chinese and the French share a great love for art.还有当然华人与法国人都热爱艺术。May I say a little prayer? During the commencement of this art exhibition and before the opening of the Olympic Games, that by all means, art and sport or with any other beautiful things, that we do shine the peaceful light of excellence, respect and friendship to every corner of this world. 让我在这场艺术展的开幕及奥运会的开启前，为全人类做个心中的祈愿，无论是以艺术或以运动，无论是以任何一切美好的事物为敬，愿卓越、尊重以友谊的和平之光照耀世间的每个角落。Our own grand blessing, à votre santé.Merci beaucoup. 祝圆满成功，祝旗开得胜，非常感谢。